Colorado's middle class is getting squeezed by the policies of big government politicians like Jenise May. She supports raising our property taxes, creating new bureaucracies, costly energy standards that hurt our school classrooms. And Jenise May voted to raise health care costs for working Coloradans, in addition to getting caught violating ethics rules. To read more about how Jenise May is wrecking family budgets, visit AskJeniseMay.com.